Namaskar, I am Sharon. I welcome you to the Bread of Life. Let us look to the Holy Bible, 2 Chronicles chapter 12, verse 1 to 16. The main idea of the day is, You have abandoned me, so I have abandoned you. Then Shemaiah the prophet came to Rehoboam and to the princes of Judah, who had gathered at Jerusalem because of Shishak, and said to them, Thus says the Lord, You abandoned me, so I have abandoned you, to the hand of Shishak. Then the princes of Israel and the king humbled themselves and said, The Lord is righteous. When the Lord saw that they humbled themselves, the word of the Lord came to Shemaiah. They have humbled themselves. I will not destroy them, but I will grant them some deliverance. And my wrath shall not be poured out on Jerusalem by the hand of Shishak. Nevertheless, they shall be servants to him, that they may know my service and the service of the kingdoms of the countries. So Shishak, king of Egypt, came up against Jerusalem. He took away the treasures of the house of the Lord and the treasures of the king's house. He took away everything. He also took away the shields of gold that Solomon had made. Let's try to understand the word of God. Judah, ruled by Rehoboam, became stronger and stronger as he gained power. Rehoboam did not feel the need to rely on God. That was when Shishak, king of Egypt, came attacking. The prophet Shemaiah delivered these words from God. You abandoned me, so I have abandoned you. To the Shishak. That was when Rehoboam realized his mistake and humbled himself to God. God said that Judah will not be destroyed but instead become servants of Shishak. To make them realize the difference between serving God and serving a king of another nation. God looks after his people with love, but a king of another nation will only torment them. May the Lord bless us with this word. Let's pray and practice. Dear God, thank you for your beautiful word. Help us not to abandon you, but serve you faithfully. In Jesus' name, Amen.